I'm Jean-Charles Godechamp, producer Need for Speed World.
Need for Speed World is a massively multiplayer online racing action game. So you can play with all your friends, thousands of people in the world. It's the classic racing. It's also exploration and pursuits. Cops are back, which is very exciting to see that back in the game. There will be a deep RPG-like progression in this game. When you level up, you're gonna gain skills. You're gonna unlock events and new cars and things like that. But the skill system will actually add a brand new layer of strategy in the game. One thing very important for us and for Need for Speed World is the social experience. So there are a lot of features to support that. One thing we're very proud of is what we call community leaderboards. And that's something that will allow users basically to create custom leaderboards. And we believe that's what is really strong with this game too. It's something we're really happy with. Our strategy is obviously to support the content of this game over multiple years. So that's regular content updates, to listen to what the community is asking for, what they'd like to do, and then we kind of cater our feature development this way, allowing users to have a great experience. So right now, Need for Speed World is actually going through the closed beta process. The game is actually launching this summer in North America and Europe. So that's very exciting, and I hope you'll get a chance to play the game.